Okay, keep pushing. Push, it's almost there.
It's normal for babies to have certain body odors we're not accustomed to.
He smells like
fish.
Dad?
Yeah?
Why do I stink?
You don't stink.
In 1968, when
Guillermo Garibai moved here, you can take a picture if you want.
He refuses to leave the bathroom. I think he figured out that's the only place he doesn't smell.
Tour must always end in the living room and say goodbye to him nicely.
Shouldn't you do it 1,000 times?
He lived here from 1968 to 1975.
You're the guide?
Uh-huh.
I've known you for 13 years. That smile on your face is scary.
You worry about me even when I'm happy.
It's a girl.
What girl?
That smile on your face.
What smile on
your face?
Hey! Mm-hmm. You're a really good swimmer.
Trimethylaminuria. That's what you got. It's known as fish odor syndrome. You'll be happy to know it's a very rare disease.
So happy.
Change my diet. That's all I can do. I don't see any bright signs.
It helps to have answers.
It helps to confirm I'm a freak.
I've told you so many times, we all have our little quirks. And it is those quirks that make each of us unique.
You cooking paella?